Did you know that 42% of Americans lack adequate vitamin D? No wonder we are all feeling icky. Studies have shown that vitamin D is one of the main immune-regulating nutrients. To prevent yourself from getting sick, your kitchen should be stocked with plenty of healthy food to help support a healthy immune system. And since the sun isn't looking too inviting in these winter months, it's time to eat up. Today, I'm counting down the top 5 food sources packed full of vitamin D. At number 5, we have mushrooms. Plant-based friends, listen up. Mushrooms are the only significant source of vitamin D you can find in the produce aisle, so it's very important that you add a variety of these fungi into your daily diet. Take it one step further and buy mushrooms that have been exposed to UV rays. Just one 80-gram serving of these powerhouse plants can contain an adult's full RDA of vitamin D. At number 4, we have egg yolk. Don't fear the yolk, friends. While most of the protein in an egg is found in the white, the fat, vitamins, and minerals are found mostly in the yolk, making it an excellent ingredient to add into your diet. Just one typical egg yolk contains at a minimum 37 IU of vitamin D. But if you want to raise the bar, prioritize that quality. Chickens that roam outside in the sunlight produce eggs with levels 3 to 4 times higher than this, making it more important than ever to prioritize buying pasture-raised organic eggs. Number 3, we have mackerel. Now, this healthy fish provides 643 IUs per serving. Holy mackerel. A bonus here is that the colder months are the peak season for fishing mackerel, as this is when they have up to 30% fat. The extra healthy fat enhances the flavor of the fish and ensures that it's packed with not only vitamin D, but also protein and lots of healthy omega-3s. Number 2 on our list are oysters. Oysters are a powerhouse when it comes to vitamin D. Just one 3.5-ounce portion of wild oysters contain only 68 calories, but they pack all 9 vital amino acids and 320 IUs of vitamin D. That's over 50% of the RDI. This shellfish is also packed with other valuable vitamins and minerals, including immune-boosting zinc, vitamin B12, and selenium. Try oysters cooked, canned, or on the half shell. No matter how you serve them, you're in for a tasty treat and possibly a stronger immune system, thanks to their vitamin D content. And top of our list today at number 1 is salmon. Salmon is extremely popular today, and with very good reason. It's packed full of nutrients. On average, wild-caught salmon packs 988 IU of vitamin D per serving. This is over 124% of the DV. Some studies have actually found even higher levels in wild salmon, actually up to 1,300 IUs per serving. Again, prioritize quality here. Farmed salmon only contains 25% of that amount, so make sure that you're buying the good stuff and keeping your immune system strong. So, which of these vitamin D foods are you going to be adding to your diet first? Let me know in the comments below and make sure that you subscribe to the Metabolic Living channel for more immune-boosting tips, recipe videos, workouts, and more.